This is CNN Breaking News.
We do begin with breaking news. We want to welcome our viewers in the United States and all around the world. You're watching New Day, and it has been a painful night of violence and protest in Minneapolis.
How can you win? How can you win? You can't win. The game is fixed. So when they say, why do you burn down the community? Why do you burn down your own neighborhood? It's not ours. We don't own anything. We don't own anything. There is, Trevor Noah said it so beautifully last night. There's a social contract that we all have, that if you steal or if I steal, then the person who is the authority comes in and they fix the situation. But the person who fixes the situation is killing us. So the social contract is broken. And if the social contract is broken, why the fuck do I give a shit about burning the fucking Football Hall of Fame, about burning a fucking Target? You broke the contract when you killed us in the streets and didn't give a fuck. You broke the contract when for 400 years we played your game and built your wealth. You broke the contract when we built our wealth again on our own by our bootstraps in Tulsa, and you dropped bombs on us. When we built it in Rosewood and you came in and you slaughtered us. You broke the contract, so fuck your Target. Fuck your Hall of Fame. As far as I'm concerned, they could burn this bitch to the ground, and it still wouldn't be enough. And they are lucky that what black people are looking for is equality and not revenge.
Thought I found a way. Thought I found a way, yeah. But you never go away. So I guess I gotta stay now.
Oh, I hope someday I'll make it out of there, even if it takes all night or a hundred years. Need a place to hide, but I can't find one near what I feel alive outside. I can't find.
Skin got darker because we're closer to the sun. How many years it will take us to grow bulletproof skin because we're closer to the guns? I'm tired. I'm tired of going to funerals where babies are being buried in boxes bigger than the ones they used to put their toys in. I'm tired of not being able to say, see you later to my friends. We're steady practicing our goodbye words to each other. I'm tired of not being able to tell my girlfriend, let's wait until we're married. I'm scared she will walk down the aisle and see me in a box before she sees me in a tuxedo. I'm tired. I'm tired. I'm tired. I'm tired because I'm forced to stay woke in a society whose laws are written as lullabies to black people. I'm tired.
Isn't it lovely? Heart made of glass, my mind of stone. Tear me to pieces, skin of bone. Hello, welcome home.
Walking out of town, looking for a better place. Something's on my mind, always in my space. But I know someday I'll make it out of fail, even if it takes all night or a hundred years. Need a place to hide, but I can't find one if when I feel.
Skin of bone. Valhalla. Welcome home.
I don't like goodbyes anymore. I force myself to say see you soon. Or later. One of us will be on the other side of a casket. I typed a poem about death and yo, where my dad went. I opened my grandfather's urn on the dining room table. September, I open my father's too. My mother say life is crazy. We lost both our fathers in the same year.
When you're a soldier, you talk to the just silhouettes, the not real people, just targets. Taught that there is no room for regret in the eyes of a soldier, I learned how to stomach death like a predator with live prey still clawing at the insides. But no one ever understands. The blood stains memories like generational trauma. Ever understands that he was a soldier just like me. He had a family just like me. He was protecting his home just like me. It was either my life or his. I'm still not sure which one of us was the villain in the situation. My psychologist holds some ink blot. She asks me, what do you see? I tell her, I see a silhouette of the target, of the enemy.
Salutations to survivors of the world. The elders are tired. To God we belong. To God we return. You find yourself in a room with all the people you lost, and you dance with joy, as pure as your father's face.
Find your way back. Don't let this life drive you crazy. Find your way back. Come back home.
You are who you've been looking for. So stop looking for more unless you're looking in a mirror, because it's about time for you to see clearly that you are who you've been looking for. And that empty feeling you got, that hole in your chest, you only got that feeling because you think you're not blessed with everything you need. You see, we live in a consumerist society, which means they need you to buy stuff. And the easiest way to sell it is to tell you you're not enough. You are already enough. And when you start to see that, you will start to be that. Your world will get brighter, your load will get lighter, and you can see that with life, you can be a lover, not a fighter. And that life, you deserve it. Because you are worth it.
I think what you're trying to ask is, why am I so insistent upon giving out to them that blackness, that black power, that black pushing them to identify with black culture? I think that's what you're asking. I have no choice over in the first place. To me, we are the most beautiful creatures in the whole world, black people.
Torturer became my remedy.
Super good. Inglewood. Purple rain falling down on the prince of the coast with the sunshine all year round. Purple haze over landscape, still I hydrate in the lunch line. With the smog and clouds, what? Start me out. This song's in the key of life, and love is in need of more. Young nigga from Inglewood, barefoot on the cedar floor. If black music is the blood, then my heart has been beating more. Rapidly, happily, I look back on a Feeney Shakur. Her son paved the way, now all eyes on me. Cause I'm young, black, and gifted, Nina, all eyes gon' see. If you swung back when faced with a challenge, that's meant to break you and balance scales. You ain't average, now throw your hands on three. Gon' put them up for black magic.
Black excellence, black habits, this black medicine, everything black.
Black chucks, black chucks, everything.
Everything black.
Black hug, black love, everything.
Praise black Jesus, play black Moses. Give them flowers while they still give black roses. Everything black.
Black child, black ride, everything.
Everything black.
Black pride, black lives, everything. Skin noir, friends noir, here you are, black. Everything you need, better believe you are that. Skin noir, friends noir, here you are, black. Every time they hear this, they gon' say he made an anthem. Life ain't a panda, shit ain't black and white, it's a canvas. Spike Lee your dreams and Bruce Lee your tantrums. 2-3 that bullshit and go Michael Jordan, go Samson. Knock down the walls around me, strong and dark and so handsome. Everything around me is shining dark and the time is divine. I found a spark when the clouds leak and the rain falling. I found peace. I'm black as the concrete, black as the street that's lined with the palm tree. I'm black as the night sky when you broken your radio, bacon just don't meet. Black as the bottom of Chuck Taylor. Black on some fuck haters. Black as the burnt rubber. Hitting donuts in front of the store. With 2 months later, they got stopped and the cops found a black burner underneath the seat on some Nat Turner. Black as the judge roll when the case closed. Now your life on the back burner.
Black magic.
Black magic.
Black excellence.
Black excellence.
Black habits.
Black habits.
It's black medicine.
Yeah.
Everything black.
Black chucks, black chucks, everything.
Everything black.
Black hug, black love, everything.
Praise black Jesus.
Yeah.
Play black Moses. Give them flowers while they still give black roses. Everything black.
Black child, black ride, everything.
Everything black.
Black pride, black lives, everything. Skin noir, friends noir, here you are, black. Everything you need, better believe you are that. Skin noir, friends noir, here you are, black. Everything you need, better believe you are that, yeah.